Pete Gillen together as five star.
He donated his money at Mass, I'm sure. Pete Brown with a dribble and push off on Porcelli.
Trying to slow starts for the Heels.
Yes, that really struggled early on.
Sharpe, big body through the ball. Sharpe sticks with it.
Woo! Love his impact. Listen to the post.
Askew hits the deck. Kentucky keeps it alive for Terrence Clark. Boarded by Sharpe.
There's their high-low setup. There it is right away. One big one for the goal. Sharpe with the release. What a seal in the lane.
How about the touch for Brooks? Playing the one. Mitz off the ball. Clark off the ball. Spotting up on the wing. Sharpe has the board for Carolina.
Hawks area.
Isaiah Jackson still on the Kentucky bench with two personal fouls. He had the first bucket. And now Sharpe steps out. Boarded by Mitz.
A little bit of a settle. Booker running this as well. You mentioned the others.
Boston floater over Baycott. Boarded by Sharpe. The way. And now Clark taking it on Davis. Forced a little bit against Baycott, right? From both sides.
Well, that's something that part of a learning process, too. You get away with things on high school level.
Love into the post. This is Baycott trying to reverse. Another tough fight for the rebound. And they'll get between them.
He's thirsty for misses. Run him down. Nice little body up. Was it a deep shot?
17 to shoot. Inbound Sharpe.
Nice
Sharpe
spin.
Had a spin, but then a nice recovery by the Cats defensively. Looked like Fletcher poked it away. Leaky Black looking to the post for Sharpe. Sharpe wants it. And now back in it. He draws two. Jackson gets the block. And then a foul committed by Sharpe.
Yeah, a little giveaway.
On the year.
Yeah, they do a nice job positioning on the low post.
Sharpe banging with Ware. Gets through. Couldn't finish. Mitz, eyes up. Bruising. Coaching doubleheader right there. Love misses the wide open three. Ware goes up for it, and somehow Sharpe rips it away but can't finish.
Rinaldi backing it out and running the offense.
So give it to Sharpe, and one.
Once again, the pressure of running the floor, being in a dominant position. A little shot before we went to the highlight with Steve Robinson, longtime assistant. And Roy Williams.
Sharpe misses the free throw. It up, seven to shoot. Long steps into it.
They're going the other way.
Sharpe against Carolina. It's Sharpe who gets it. County for Kentucky.
Big to big here.
Sharpe backing in. Kick out. Play tag, big three.
What a great shot.
Seven to shoot. Love attacks on Askew, takes the bump, play on. Sharpe can't hit it. Foul is on Kentucky somewhere in there.
Under the rim. And just right here, look at this inside position. That is just gorgeous. Great preparation.
It's on Sar.
Same way. Very consistent with their screening. Understanding of the body. The control of the shooter. And these fundamental things that you would expect.
Attacking Clark. Step back.
Look at this rebound. And a foul.
And a foul. Too much on the offensive glass from Day'Ron Sharpe.
He's good for the win.
It would be a shootout if the Gators are able to knock off the tie, and it would be a thriller. This is Florida. Latek on the run. Bump play on. Black does. Fight for the loose ball again. Won by Carolina.
I like Mitz's game.
Boston misses the triple.
Best with the rebound, that should be it.
Kentucky is 1-5 for the first time since before Adolph Rupp's tenure with the Wildcats. It is North Carolina 75-63 over Kentucky.